Hello, my name is Eric White, and today we're going to talk about how to insert a pivot table into an Excel spreadsheet. So let me guess, your boss came to your desk and said, I need a pivot table, you know, with his little pointy hair sticking up. I need a pivot table, do it now. Well, this is how you do it. You open up your spreadsheet, highlight the data that you want to make a pivot table on, click on Insert, and then right here on the left is pivot table. Now it says, click here to summarize data using a pivot table or to insert a pivot chart. Pivot tables make it easy to arrange and summarize complicated data and drill down on details. That sounds like what the boss wants. So let's go ahead and hit insert pivot table. Now since the data was already highlighted, the range shows up here. Now we got it set to put it in a new worksheet. So we hit OK. This automatically creates your new pivot table in a new worksheet preceding the worksheet you were in. Now, right now the pivot table is empty. So on the right-hand side here, you click on the data you'd like to include in your pivot table. And if you notice, as I click these, it populates the pivot table. And that's all there is to inserting a pivot table in Excel spreadsheets.